Alright, here's the deal. I forgot about Sandor Clegane and how he has an awesome stash of crap up in his room. And I want it. So I'm gonna go get it. Because I want it. Even though I'm sure that it's full of enemies again. Which I'm not a fan of. But I really want to see what's up here. Because I bet it's good stuff. This way. Yeah, I knew it.
I could have been the toast of Broadway, the talk of Hollywood. But instead, I followed you to this soggy bucket. When you needed my starlight, I illuminated you. But now I rot, waiting for an audience that doesn't ever come. I'm writing something for you, Andrew Ryan. It's a requiem.
So it looks like you wanted him just as dead as I do. Does he have Rise, Rapture, Rise, like, just going? What? There's no film playing. Do you think he knows that? Okay, let's go. On to Ryan. Okay, let's go. I'm coming for ya. Let's go. Andrew Ryan, you're mine. Let's get prepared, shall we? Where are you?
Even in the Book of Lies, sometimes you find truth. There is indeed a season for all things. And now that I see you, flesh to flesh and blood to blood, I know I cannot raise my hand against you. But know this, you are my greatest disappointment. Does your master hear me? Atlas! You can kill me! But you will never have my city! My strength is not in steel and fire. That is what the parasites will never understand. A season for all things. A time to live and a time to die. A time to build and a time to destroy!
This is bad.
Come now, my child. There is one final thing to discuss.
Initial deployment, Vita Chamber. Client Orion Industries, stage one, age complete. Sinclair and Alexander tried to explain the science to me, but Suchong does not believe them. They keep saying plasmid reconstruction this and quantum entanglement that, and then poof! Dead people come back to life. Bullshit! Of course, Ryan will only allow it to be tuned to his genetic frequencies for the testing.
What? Ryan set the core to self-destruct. This is different than what you did. He's got a mind to take down the whole damn city! Get in there and whack the chunk before the whole joint blows!
Yeah, whack him. With my wrench. Hey! This looks promising. Would you kindly?
Is that your puppy? She's very pretty.
Thank you, Papa Sushan.
Break her neck for me.
What?
Break that sweet puppy's neck.
No, please.
Break that puppy's neck. Would you kindly?
No. No.
Very good.
I don't like it.
Advanced deployment, Lot 111, Dr. Su Chong, client Fontaine Futuristics. Baby is now a year old, weighs 58 pounds, and possesses gross musculature of a fit 19-year-old. The results are disappointing, but within expected tolerances.
I think I just figured this all out. Ryan and Jasmine Jolene had a baby. She was killed for having the baby, but I think the baby survived. I'm the baby. Su Chong experimented on me. I don't know about Fontaine and Tannenbaum. I think that they're just bystanders, but I think that that's me. And I think that I'm their baby, and I think that I have accelerated growth. And I think that a man chooses and a slave obeys. Ryan? Dad? Dad?
The assassin has overcome my final defense, and now he's come to murder me. In the end, what separates a man from a slave? Money? Power? No. A man chooses. A slave obeys. You think you have memories. A farm. A family. An airplane. A crash. And then this place. Was there really a family? Did that airplane crash, or was it hijacked? Forced down. Forced down by something less than a man, something bred to sleepwalk through life until they are activated by a simple phrase spoken by their kindly master. Was a man sent to kill, or a slave? A man chooses. A slave obeys. Come in. Stop, would you kindly? Would you kindly? Powerful phrase. Familiar phrase.
Would you kindly?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly find that?
Would you kindly get this?
Would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch?
Sit, would you kindly? Stand, would you kindly? Run! Stop! Turn. A man chooses. A slave obeys. Kill! A man chooses!
I'm a slave. I don't have a choice. I don't have a choice, do I? I don't. Gotta put it in the machine. First, let's do some exploring. Money. Useless. Everything is useless.
In my life, but you, of course, the fact that you were genetically conditioned to bark like a cocker spaniel when I said, would you kindly, might have had something to do with it, but still. Now, as soon as that machine finishes processing the genetic key you just fished off Ryan, I'm gonna run Rapture tits to toes. You've been a pal. You know what they say? Never mix business with friendship. Thanks for everything, kid. Don't forget to say hi to Ryan for me.
Uh-oh. Hey, hey!
Watch out, mister!
Holy crap! Sister, help me!
Follow me!
Okay. I'm coming. Sister? Sister!
Come with me!
Okay. Eyes. Oh no! Sister? Tenenbaum.
Welcome back, child. Welcome to the city where you were born. You are angry at Fontaine, yes? Now you know the truth. You are his tool, brought back to Rapture to save him. You have saved many of my little ones. I owe you a debt. While you sleep, I undo some of Fontaine's mental conditioning. His control is no longer complete, but he can still pull some very unpleasant strings. We made your mind with many locks and keys. Fontaine has most of those keys, but not all. Su-chan designed your mind, taught Fontaine to control you. You might find answers in Su-chan's flat in Mercury Suites.
Come with me!
Okay.
There he is! The one who will save us all.
I like him.
I'll follow you. You're very demanding, I like you.
Who's he?
He's here to help us.
Yeah. Man. I can't fit through there, honey. Oh, thanks. Thank you. Why, you're not an enemy. Good luck. I'm gonna do what I can. Oh, there's a kitty.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, kid? She's a regular mother goose. All right, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy, would you kindly? Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy?
Nah.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg salad. If you won't dance to that tune, I got others. Code Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle, but it ain't that stubborn.
Once you are free of Fontaine's control, then you can have your revenge. And we can keep my little ones out of his filthy hands.
I will. I'll do everything I can. Let's get some real revenge. Huh? No more daddy issues. Less mind control. Just some good old-fashioned hitting you in the face with my wrench. I think that sounds like a great idea. If I swore, I would swear at you right now. That looks like something I can hack. Get him!
What happened to this thing?
Nope!
Someone there? My shit!
Get him! Thank you. Take that, thuggish splicer. I'll be back after I save the little sisters.
That's quite the little monster Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she seems to wear the same mustard-stained jumper day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Tenenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart at the harpsichord.
Yeah. Finally, some service. Woo!
You're mine. Man, I'm good at that. Everybody has a talent. Thanks for the pep bar. No thanks for the grenades. I need some ammo, probably. No dinero, no ammo sounds fair. I'm not even mad about it. Yes. Honey? There you are. It's okay, honey.
No.
Oh, it's okay.
No.
It's okay.
Thank you.
Every aspect of man except his character. Perhaps there is a plasmid that can grow the spirit. Perhaps in your DNA, the secret lies. I've sent a little one with some goodies to help ease your burden.
Thank you.
It's him.
Yes! Defense, is that what it is? Nice. Thanks for the battery. Sorry, Rosie. It's not personal. Alright. I still do not trust corpses. They're gonna jump up and they're gonna hit me. Attention. Like you! Uh-huh! Yeah, I saw you! A million miles away, I saw you! Trust nothing! Get her!
Up with you soon, kid. I hope they make it quick.
Fontaine, you don't have friends. I don't want any cigarettes. Crap. I'm not running like a fool, I'm running like someone who's scared. I need your stuff, and I need that. And I'll take that. It's empty.
We can see you, you know.
Oh my gosh, then come get me if you can see me. Seems like you're the one that's running away. Come here. Come here. Ow. Is that a turret or is that a person? That is an alarm.
Tacky little nothing.
Hey, pistol rounds. I will pick a fight with you in a minute. First things first. Mine now. Alright, Rosie, are you taking care of those people over there? Because I don't want to. Yeah, the angels. Bandages. It's nice. Wow, that is a sad position. That is hiding. A lot of these things are really sad. You know? Busy.
Standards, even in
Rosie, it looks like you didn't take care of everybody, huh? Nope. Gotcha. All right, we're good.
No.
You saved me.
You're welcome. Think nothing of it.
I just gotta wait out.
Yes.
Success.
Don't use that kind of language around me.
Ah, it's my lucky day.
Some film. Oh, I don't have a code. Oh, I need a code. It's not even like a safe, like I need that. Let's go to the top floor. I like top floors. Crap. Come at me, Broseph. Nothing that I want. Nitro splicer. Not you, amateur. Fuck. Ooh, this is gonna be tough. Okay, this really is gonna be like really hard, isn't it? Holy cow. Got it. Thank you for your stuff. What's in here? Besides probably like a whole bedroom of nightmares. If not, we'll go to the parasol. Hey, little family. This is the saddest thing I've ever seen in my entire life. I'm gonna stop looking at it because I'm like very sad about all of these dead kids. I don't do well with some things. One of the things that I don't do well with is grief. What makes it worse is this is Fontaine's territory, which means that Fontaine probably did it. Hello. Alright, I really want to get out of here, so let's just take care of whatever we need to. There is a fire happening next to a bottle of napalm. This is really not safe. Okay. Kamikaze! Not even worth it. This whole room is a waste of my time. I don't want to come in here ever again. Mercury Suites. So this is where the ritzy people lived. Am I to believe that? Seems right. Hello. Open your door, you... Oh, that's why. Ow! 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 Ow!
I don't like this any more than you do, kid. But you gotta understand where I'm coming from. I got 12 years down here. Big investment. Man can't walk away from a long con like that.
He's done his waiting. 12 years of it! And Rapture! And you're mine.
Who is that?
That was... Oh, honey! Honey! Give me some meds now! Come on!
I'm charging by the minute, you...
There you are. I like this new pistol. Hey, stupid! Stupid. This looks like something went wrong.
Looks like things have gone buster between Fontaine and his little German beanpole. Why a guy like Fontaine would waste his time with that spooky crowd when he could be getting the gravy from any dish he chooses is beyond the understanding of this paparazzi. Even reset the door code to 5744. Maybe to be double sure that beanpole don't spout up in his yard again.
5744.
Quite a little monster Fontaine's dug up. When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating.
Oh, I didn't mean to hit play on that again.
She seems to wear the same mustard stain jumper day after day. But I've got to have it. Tannenbaum is the old-timer diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence.
I'm just here to get stuff. That's all I'm here for. I'm not stuck. I just am looking for things. I love things. Like pistol rounds, I don't like that at all. That is horrific. Oh my gosh. Whoa, whoa. Teleporting. Give me that. I didn't want to drink that. Gosh dang it. I'll eat that. I don't want the Arcadia. Ooh, bandages. This is like the worst part of Rapture. And that is saying something. Because Rapture is like horrible.
You're a woman! A woman! You think that I'm dumb, coward? You've got nothing!
Did you call me a woman? You are correct, sir. Uh-oh. I'm just gonna come beat you to death. Thanks for the stuff! All of you deserve this. Victims of circumstance or not, you could have said no. You could have said no! Alright, let's go. There's nothing else worthwhile up here. Five, seven, four, four. Oh, wait. I guess I should go over here, huh? Armor piercing, anti-personnel. That's what I'm looking for. I'm anti-personnel! Oh my gosh. Brigitte. Her name is Brigitte. I swear this has worked before. There we go. Hop. Well, that didn't work. And I'm pretty sure that I just, like, threw the health kit that was right there into some unknown location. Let's go. Brigitte? You don't sound like Brigitte.
Nothing left but nothing!
Yep. I am, like, completely out of ammo.
Look at my home. Torn apart by Fontaine and his pigs. Why? Who knows? But I am sure there is answer in Suchong's flat. You will not believe me, but there was a time when this was all so beautiful.
I do believe you. I do. It's just... it's just sad. You're right, it's just sad. There was a time when I'm sure everything was beautiful. When life down here was awesome. It's just no longer any- That's a turret.
You're worthless for nothing!
Ow! Ow! Where are you? Oh. Well, that's not getting hacked. This is.
How dare you?
How? I'm just gonna electrocute you to death because that's how mad I am.
Major procedure, but
potentially terminal illnesses.
Should you? Hang on. Okay, 5, 7, 4, 4. Hey, Fontaine. Is there anywhere I can buy ammo around here? Culpepper. Oh my gosh, why is everything in this freaking place so freaking creepy? Stop looking at me.
She was in the bathroom. I seen she had a blanket half knitted by her bed. It was nice, you know, black and red, real pretty. So I took it so I could have somebody finish it so it could be of use to someone. It just didn't seem right to leave it lying there all by itself.
Yes.
Yeah. It wasn't right to murder her either, but that's okay. Interestingly, they chose the name Culpepper, the same name as the man that supposedly Anne Boleyn cheated with.
Hello?
Supposedly.
Open the door, Sydney! Clean it up! Clean it up!
Sydney! Ah! Personnel rounds. Wonderful. Dollars. Also wonderful. I am not a parasite. Thank you. I am a young man. Ow, getting hit by grenades. This seems highly unstable. Run away! Alright, where's that health thing? I ought to hack that, because I think that's how these guys are living. I have no idea. There you are. Nothing! Upstairs. Was it Anna Culpepper? I left her as she was in her bathtub. That means that I can go look at her body, even though I don't want to. Thief. I don't think she was a thief. I really don't think she was a thief. Why is it all flooded up here but not downstairs? That doesn't even make sense.
Leave till I do.
Come on, come on. Don't give me your crap. Just let it go. Anna. I'm sure you were pretty once. Really sorry about this. You have a beautiful bathroom, though. Really, this is beautiful. I guess it pays to be rich. Get it? Get it? Because you literally get paid. Alright, I'm done. That's why. Alright, I think it's probably time to go. Shall we? I'm all done exploring. Well, I was looking for ammo. Suchong! Suchong's house.
That Tannenbaum ain't what you think. Florence Nightingale, huh? That'll all come crashing down for, you can say, canned tomatoes. I've seen good bunco, and I've seen great bunco. But when you waltz through Rapture and World War II without even a scratch, you got more than leprechauns watching over you.
Okay, none of what you just said makes sense. A, what is bunco? B, leprechauns don't watch over people, they have gold. C, it's tomato. Honestly. Hello.
to become some kind of boogeyman in Rapture. That myth gives him power. But peel back flim flam and a humbug, he's just another con man. And like all con men, he worries he'll end up on the wrong side of grieft. That's why he commissioned a lot of 192. The antidote to the mental control plasmid. Fontaine said I better not tell anybody about the antidote.
Down on the ground! Down on the ground!
And Su Chong is inclined to listen.
Always secrets when with Su Chong, always secrets. He must have this lot 192 in his labs near Apollo Square. I once stole a dose and brought it to my flat on the second floor. But those apes would have taken it back to Fontaine's penthouse upstairs. I never knew what Lot 192 was for, but if Su Chong was doing something in secret, on this I keep my eye.
Alright, let's go cure ourselves. That sounds awesome. After the life I'm sure I've had. Gosh, dang it. Yeah, under duress. It was horrible. I was forced to put it down and I cried. I don't know who to hate more, Su Chong or you, because I think that both of you are at fault. And that is what I think.
One life to save the world entire. I made a place for the children here, but it is you who are their savior. Will you stop here, or will you deliver them from this terrible city at long last?
I'll do whatever I can. Oh man, one of my favorite ways. Make them run to the health machine.
You don't smell like a winner to me.
And then, when they run to the health machine, they die. Because attacked. Like a little what? I didn't hear you over the sound of you dying! Oh my gosh. Well, crap. Wait a minute, it runs down the security alert if I do that? Where's the bot shutdown? Is there a bot shutdown? I'm all done with you. Seriously? You're gonna be mine now. You're gonna follow me around like a little puppy. That's my plan. Come on, puppy turret, you're mine now. Let's go do stuff. So sick of getting shot. Fontaine! I'm here to rip your lungs out!
I'm gonna miss this place. Rapture was a candy store for a guy like me. Guys who thought they knew it all. Dames who thought they'd seen it all. Give me a smart mark over a dumb one every time.
Crap. I do not like drinking the wine. It is an accidental every time.
These sad saps. They
come to Rapture thinking they're gonna be captains of industry. But they all forget that somebody's gotta scrub the toilets. What an angle they gave me. I hand these mugs a cot and a bowl of soup, and they give me their lives. Who needs an army when I got Fontaine's home for the poor?
Oh, you are a terrible, terrible human being. You know that? I bet you know that. I bet it doesn't even bother you. These really are beautiful bathrooms. Large, extravagant, unnecessary, but beautiful. Hello. Yes.
Yes. The compound is taking hold. The effects of the mental suggestion are now gone, but there will certainly be side effects.
Ho ho ho. That's intense.
Go find Su Chang's lab in Artemis Suites. In there, no doubt there will be more of this lot 192.
This kind of sucks, doesn't it? Not being able to choose what plasmid I have. Do they really? Because last time I checked, Rapture did not have, like, any law structure at all. Maybe you're talking about lynching. That's illegal. Actually, I don't think anything's illegal. So, it's okay. You do whatever you want. Let's go to Su Chang's house! You're mine. This is not gonna work, no way. It's just totally gonna work. Bye, buddy! Triggered. I have to go to Su Chang's house. Bye, guys. Thanks for playing with me. I had so much fun. Oh, man. No. No.
Hunting an item
take that.
Is forgivable. Buying or smuggling one into stay on the line and out.
Not the most useful. Su Chang. Where's. Wait. Su. Alright, let's go to Su Chang's lab. Bulkhead.